Hey, brothers and sisters. I have another quick message for you that I received this morning, December 17th, 2021. I was dreaming just before my cat woke me up between 4:30 and 5 a.m. this morning. When I woke up, I could still see the dream clearly, but when I went to write it down, I was having difficulty expressing the right words to describe it. So I prayed and I asked the Holy Spirit to give me the words to write down to describe everything about this dream so that I would get everything just right. And he said, "The details don't matter. Write down the message." So I wrote down the message, and this is what he gave me. "Destruction is about to fall upon the wicked, but those in Christ will be hidden in my refuge. The world will continue to lure you into safety, but the venom will be required." I know that is something most of us already know, but he is trying to give encouragement to the remnant of Christ and warning to the world. Though I can't completely describe everything I saw in that dream, I was outside at this rock mountain area. The mountain didn't look like a mountain. It looked like a very large rock wall. I could see and I understood that something was about to be poured out. Suddenly, there were people scrambling all around me, running away, and some were getting in their boats, driving down a river. Somehow, I crossed the river, and I went into a building with some other people. I understood that we were the wise virgins entering the door. Then, once inside, I stood in a kitchen with my cat and my husband. I don't think this was our apartment. I believe we were just looking at it. My husband showed me the brochure, and as I read all of its amenities, I told him it would require us to be injected with the venom, and that was the end of the dream. Just to clarify, I did not see a rapture occurring. I only saw the wise virgins entering into a building. However, this does not mean we will not be raptured either. We must trust in God's plan, whatever it is. We must listen to his voice, and we must go where and when he says to go. And we must do whatever he calls us to do, whenever he calls us to do it. The remnant of Christ must not have fear, but peace within our spirits, trusting in our Lord to protect us and deliver us. Those in the world, not of Christ, must make their decision now. Either you will continue walking blindly in your own ways, following after the deceptions all around you, or you must choose salvation in Jesus Christ. But for the latter, you must fully surrender to Christ, allowing your old self and your old life to die so that you may be reborn in Christ. God has warned, and he is ready to pour out his wrath upon the world. If you belong to Christ, you will be in his refuge. If you do not belong to Christ, and if you choose not to surrender to Christ now, God's judgment will be upon you. This is it. Choose now or suffer.